Black Company. Your mission today is to retrieve the nuclear missiles and their launch codes. They are being transported in the wrecked cargo ship along the shore. The Lions of Neckwheel know you're on the way, and the resistance will be heavy. Once everything is in your possession, you must contact us immediately with the codes over the secure line. Good luck.
And you don't know what the Ariette's doing.
Is not an option. Black Company, the Lions of Neckwheel have stolen some valuable intel regarding our future operations.
And the area just nearly drove in front of me. For Mr. Aribar.
I know where
Ari's not up yet. Weird.
They're okay, up there.
Well, it's not to my front. Here he is.
Hey, put this stupid thing in the water.
Lost my sound. Wasted a shot. Oh! So either kill him or don't, one or the other. Harry. Harry what? Oh, fuck me. God, I hate it when you line up a shot and it doesn't pan. Don't know. I don't know who was saying Harry to, but didn't you? Oh, for God's sake. Oh, M1. I might wander down there and get that. Nope, the warrior's going to get the Acacia. No. Can't be too many more left. Oh, Jesus. Oh, and I'm gonna get up there. And of course you would hit me. Of course you would hit me, wouldn't you? I've lost my sound. You can hear the guns, I just can't hear them reporting.
My ping's gone right up too. I'm paying like an old bitch now.
So you're playing like you normally do?
Yep.
Oh. My ping's just jumped to 247.
No, it's because
260.
Joined.
Goats. Probably goats, yeah.
Well, you've heard of ghosts.
Call them goats.
This isn't ghosts, this is goats. Yeah. Shane.
Oh, a hero and a half shell, eh?
Yep. I have a. I have a whole herd of goats infecting the internet. Oh, speaking of things being infected, I'll be back in a minute.
I'm on your one, M1.
Thank you.
No worries, come on. We were pretty safe on the cap for that time.